What is up, gamers? Video Game XD, and we are back with another live stream. Well, tonight we're going to be playing some NFL Game Day 2003 for the PlayStation 2. Now, I grew up with NFL Game Day 2002, but I remember my friend Thomas actually used to have this one, 2003, when it first came out. And I always liked the Game Day games. I think they're way funner than Madden. Same thing with NFL 2K5, but these games are really fun too. The last one I played was 2003. I have 2004. I might play 2004 as well. And I might go back and play some 2002. But today we're going to be playing some 2003. This is the fucking stupid demo mode. Yeah, fuck the Packers. I'm all about the Lions, baby. Detroit Lions. You got the half-naked women on the loading screen. Something Madden doesn't do. Now, let me go check my computer, make sure this is looking good. I'll be right back. Okay, everything's looking good. Now, I could make this widescreen if it looks nicer, but I don't know, usually 4.3 or whatever aspect ratio looks more clear. Yeah, fuck the Ravens. Preseason, you can do simulation 2 minutes. Gonna do the Detroit Lions versus the Chicago Bears. This is gonna be a good game. I'm gonna make this widescreen just to see if it looks better. Playing at Chicago. NFL Game Day 2003. Oh, fuck that. I wanted to play in Detroit.
Today's matchup is between the Chicago Bears and the Detroit Lions. Hello, everyone. I'm Dick Enberg, and alongside me in the booth is Hall of Fame quarterback Dan Fouts. Dan, how do you see this one? On paper, this looks like it could get ugly, but with the turnover, a big play on special teams, or an injury, anything can happen. NFL games rarely follow the script the so-called experts write for the pick. Thanks, Dan. Also with us, Ian Eagle. Ian, what's the latest?
Thanks, Dick. With weather and field conditions like this, the players have no excuses. Ideal circumstances.
Azuma waiting for the kickoff.
All right, I gotta kick this fucking ball. I don't know how to do this in this game. Is that a good kick? I don't know. Oh, that was shitty. Bitch. Yeah, I think kicking the ball was kind of weird in this one. I loved, like, Game Day 2002. That was my game. I used to play that freaking thing for hours. Tackle that motherfucker. Fucking Thomas. That's right, Thomas, if you're watching this. Yeah.
It's now 2nd and 7, Chicago from the 45-yard line. Miller looks downfield.
Boom, baby.
Prewalt takes down the quarterback. Prewalt simply overwhelmed the offensive lineman on that play, shaking loose for the sack. Absolutely, Dan. He manhandled the
ball. You know, for 2003, the graphics look pretty damn good.
Miller looking downfield.
Oh, you bitch.
Number 86.
Touchdown. Yeah, you can tell I haven't played this in a while. Motherfucker.
Edinger for the extra point attempt. He hits the point after. The Bears 7, the Lions 0. Anderson waits for the kick.
Yeah, excuse me, because I haven't played this in about over a fucking decade. There we go, there we go. Oh!
Number 40 tackled at the 21-yard line.
I mean, don't get me wrong, Madden 19's really good, but nothing tops fucking old school game day, you know what I'm saying? ESPN 2K5. Boom! Look at that.
I say get it to him as often as you can. Detroit just outside the 30 here in the first quarter. Harrington drops the throw on first.
Pass that shit. Oh, you.
Incomplete intended for the tight end. Wow. That's the kind of hit that makes a ball carrier consider changing positions.
Yeah, I think I found this game for like a dollar, which is awesome.
Just outside the 30. Number 3 going to the air. Harrington launches a
caught it
for the completion. If the line can recognize a blitz like that, the QB should be able to find the mismatch down the field.
I need a pass play on this.
At the end of the first,
oh, end of the first quarter.
Seven, the Lions, zero. The Lions go with the shotgun here in the second quarter. Harrington will attempt a pass on.
Come on.
It's a great one. Dave, the thing that's so impressive about Brian Urlacher is his speed.
What's cool about the Game Day series, they actually have voiceovers from the actual players. Something Madden did not do back in the day, I don't think. Like, after a play, they'll sit there and talk trash. There we go. Check out the replay, baby. I also have Game Day 2001, but I heard that one sucked. I heard 2001 was horrible. Touchdown! Boom! That's right, Rick. What the fuck play should I pick? I'm not even doing a field goal because I suck at kicking in this game.
Flag down.
Flag? What the fuck happened?
Delay of game on the offense.
Delay of game? Why did I waste too much time?
Detroit decides to go for two on the conversion.
Yeah, we're going for two, baby. Oh! I didn't pass quick enough. Yeah, I don't understand how to kick in this fucking game. Look at that. How the fuck do you kick? Yeah, I think like when my friend bought this game, I played it and I didn't understand how to kick and I didn't like it. I was like, 2002 is way better. He's like, oh, this one's good, though. I'm like, not really. This one sucks. I mean, it's good, but, like, if you don't know how to kick, it kind of ruins the game. They're calling a timeout. Oh, you bitch. Look at this shit. Man, I suck. You can tell this fucking game's outdated. So easy to get a touchdown. Look at this. I literally almost got a touchdown.
At the opponent's 43-yard line. Uoma did a nice job feeling it, but his blockers did an even better job of getting helmets on the cover team so that he could make something happen. Harrington scans the defense on first down.
Okay, how do I look at my fucking... What the f-
takes the ball away nicely. A little floater there, Dick. The quarterback has got to be wondering
okay.
What happened on that throw.
Yeah, I'll bet his coach is wondering what happened, too.
The Lions go with the shotgun here in the second quarter. Harrington back to throw. Number three.
Boom. Number 82.
Tackled at the 29-yard line. Great job by the receiver here. Gets the proper depth on his route, gets his head turned around, and makes a nice...
Remember Harrington.
Detroit, just inside the 30.
Nowadays, it's all about Stafford.
Harrington, looking downfield.
Fuck.
sack. Oh, my.
Caldwell showed the strength, tenacity, and agility. All great pass rushes.
I miss the old days when you actually had an option other than Madden.
Harrington prepares to pass. Pass caught by the tight end. Big target to throw to. The quarterback couldn't help but find him on that play. Yeah, the tight end did an excellent job shaking free there. Well done.
The end of the second quarter, ladies and gentlemen. 6-14.
Thank you, Dick. During halftime, I spoke with Coach Juron about his team's performance. He said his defense could help out.
Did we get a halftime show?
He also said his team isn't running the ball well enough.
Oh, look at the cheerleaders.
What's your assessment of their performance, Ian?
I disagree with the coach's assessment, Dick. They're losing because of their DBs. They need to regain their composure.
Shake that ass. That's cool. At least they added something for the halftime show. I don't think Madden had any of this shit. Is that it? Okay.
Anderson waiting to return the kick. Edinger kicks it deep. Detroit trailing by 8. They're just outside the 25-yard line. Harrington back to pass.
Yeah.
To make the grab. Whoa, after a hit like that, the ball carrier needs to check to make sure he's not missing anything, like some teeth, or a helmet, or an arm, or anything. Harrington drops to throw.
Catch it. Get it.
Number 3, off the mark. The defensive back there. Nice deflection.
Yeah, Dan, if you can't get open in this league, you probably won't stick around.
Yeah, honestly, I thought the last really good Madden was 2004 back in the day. And then after 04, I thought ESPN killed that shit.
Incomplete pass over the middle. It's difficult to convert on third and long like that. The defense usually brings in a couple of extra DBs, and it's tough for the receivers to shake loose.
I mean, 2005 was good too, Madden 05. But ESPN just demolished it, even if it was good.
Completes the long ball. Ricks taken down at the opponent's 42.
You can't cover a receiver with that ability with one defender. They need to put more guys on.
Single back. Chicago's kicking my ass.
Detroit from the 42-yard line.
There we go.
Boom! With the reception.
Ricks.
Recorded his fifth catch of the game. He's impressive.
They should bring back NFL Game Day. That'd be awesome.
Here in the third quarter.
Even if it's not done by 989.
Receiver was the one guy.
The Lions trailing by 8. Second and 10.
Harrington going to the air. Three hits
us. There we go.
Ricks continues to get open in this game.
The defense should think about double teaming if Dickie has
a boom, baby.
Receiving.
Detroit comes set. Seventh play of this drive.
Touchdown. That guy fucking clotheslined my ass. Gonna go for a field goal. You know I suck at kicking. Oh, there we go.
He hits it. end zone.
Yeah, I kick it like way down here. Oh, shit. It was better than the other kicks. You son of a bitch. Come on. You motherfucker. It is too easy to get a touchdown in this. Man, I was like catching up too. Well, we know who's winning this game. Chicago. Wonder if there's like a turbo button. Well, the end of the third quarter, it is 13-21, ladies and gentlemen. You bitch.
The defender made a quick break.
Interception.
And was able to force the pick. Great play.
Son of a bitch. Yeah, now they're really going to win.
Miller set to work here in the fourth and final quarter. If you can't finish your tackle, you don't belong on the field. Absolutely.
You call a timeout.
Absolutely, Dan. I bet his coach would say the same thing.
Look at this fat ass. Lose some fucking weight, dude. Another touchdown.
Nice job occupying the front seven, and the running back did the rest. Great run. Yeah, when the front seven are engaged like that, the running back only has to worry about the secondary. Edinger to try the extra point.
Typical Detroit Lions game. Losing to fucking Chicago. You know, this game's actually realistic. The Lions always fucking lose in real life. Oh, bitch.
Anderson tackled at the 24-yard line. Detroit brings its offense onto the field, first and 10. Harrington prepares to pass.
Bam!
Incomplete to the middle. Some guys have that burst. The closing speed to absolutely explode through the tackle. He's one of those guys.
Come on, we gotta at least get another touchdown.
Here in the fourth quarter, Harrington.
There we go. Bitch.
Quarterback can't connect. The defender was all over that guy. I'm not sure why the quarterback threw it.
I agree, Dan. He should have gone to another receiver. That defender was all over
him. It's now third and 10. Detroit from the 24-yard line. Harrington throws to the tight end. Pass complete. Ricks tackled at the 39-yard line. A great player. What do you think, Ian?
Yeah, Joey Harrington just has a presence about him.
Yeah, well, Joey Harrington, he fucking sucks. I agree, Mike.
Harrington drops to throw.
Get it!
And the quarterback can't hit his tight end. Harrington lost the handle on that one. Bad throw there.
That's an understatement, man. That was a horrible throw.
Detroit just inside the 40 here in the fourth quarter. Harrington will look to throw.
The receiver, oh my God,
failed to connect on the sideline. They just didn't account for the extra pressure on that play, Dick, and he got the pressure to cause the incompletion. Yeah, that's a nice call by the defensive coordinator in that situation. It's now 3rd and 10. Less than a minute remains here in the fourth quarter.
Boom!
Incomplete pass. Harrington had no chance there. 3rd and long, the defensive lineman...
Okay,
The DBs sit on routes.
I gotta get a fucking...
You're right, Dan.
I'm about to do a Hail Mary.
...yourself in better position by gaining more yards on 1st and 2nd down.
Where the fuck is it? Can't do a Hail Mary in this game? Oh shit.
Wait a minute. Flag down.
Oh my god. For a fucking Hail Mary. I don't know. Fuck it.
Detroit will go for it here on 4th down. Harrington back to throw. Number 3 throws a
almost made it. Turnover.
The ball back after the defensive stop. Ricks has had a great game receiving.
Fuck you, Ricks.
Maybe they should stick another defender on it, Dick. He already has over 100 yards receiving.
Might as well forfeit the fucking game.
Miller going to the air. He makes a great throw.
Dick.
Robinson tackled at the 32-yard line. He seems to be one of the very best, Diane.
You're right, Dick. Marcus Robinson is a former track star, so he has the speed to get separation. And he's got the hands to make plays.
That's it, folks. That's the end of the game. The Detroit Lions lose again.
I'm Dick Emberg, signing off.
Fuck you, Chicago. Pretty decent football game. Not the greatest. I definitely think ESPN 2K5 still holds up, but this one's okay. I plan on playing 2002 and 2004. Well, folks, thanks for viewing the live stream tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to follow Video Game XD on Twitter. Like us on Facebook. This is Video Game XD. I'm out. Peace.